How are you?
Good, thanks.
So, Emma, have you been shopping yet for your wedding dress?
Nope.
Really?
Nothing at all.
3 months from the wedding and you've not been dress shopping. How come?
There was all these plans. I'm going to lose so much weight and I'm going to be like this stick thin bride, which everybody thinks you should be. But no.
Listen, we don't do stick thin brides.
No.
Do you have a theme for your wedding?
We do. Oh, no. Do I say it? Do I share it?
Yes, you do.
It's tractors.
Tractors. I've never heard that one before.
So are you going in a tractor?
No, because we're staying in the hotel the night before.
Got the odd wedding dress, might be able to help her with, but tractors, right out of.
So this has got lace, it's got a little bit of bling.
Yeah, I love it.
Gabby.
Well, I'm not 100% sold on it.
What is it that you find that's not hitting the spot?
It's the sort of like diamante band.
That's my favourite. I love the diamante bit. I'm a blingy person.
But remember, Gabby, this is the home of the bling.
Gabby hates bling. Absolutely hates it. You can never have too much sparkles, can you?
Here we have a little number that is got sleeves. Oh, I've got a nod of approval.
I think it's really pretty on top, and I think it really ticks a lot of boxes.
Mum, what about you?
I do really love it.
Right, so I'm going to give you about 10 minutes or so.
Okay.
So you need to get stuck in, have a little look, and we'll be back shortly to start the magic.
Okay.
No arguing over diamante, so please. We've already clashed heads over, of all things, a diamante belt.
No!
Yep. The opinion of Gabby is really important.
That's nice.
It's quite something, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's pretty but delicate, which is what... You are.
Yeah. Oh, I feel like I need to hug you now.
Wedding dress shopping is a very, very special time for mum and daughter. Whether it's the daughter getting married or whether it's mum getting married, it's a real bonding experience. Are you ready to see your mum in some dresses?
Oh. Yes, I'm really excited.
Let's do it then.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Come with me.
The first dress that we've gone for is one that we know is going to fit, because that's so important.
Your daughter, your wing woman sitting out there. Are you really quite close?
Yeah. Like, I've been single for, like, 15, 20 years. She's just like my rock, you know?
Yeah.
Gabby is really supportive of me with the weight issue. Eating, I think, was a comfort thing for the loneliness. Everybody thinks, because you've got three children, how can you be lonely? But I have no adult there to talk to. I can't imagine having this day with anybody else, you know? It would have always been Gabby.
Gabby, close your eyes. Don't open until I say.
I'm scared.
Don't be scared.
You've got to close your eyes as well. Don't be scared. We will lead you.
We're here with you.
We will take you by the hand and lead you. Okay, so... are we ready for this? Open your eyes.
No. I just couldn't. I feel really like that. No.
I hate seeing mum like that because it was so visible that she was openly critiquing bits of herself.
I would want something to hide those bits as well.
I think that you're just desperately trying to cover up because, because you're not used to being exposed.
I
can just see you carrying a lot of tension.
Get it off.
Go with that satin. That cut is going to be a lot more flattering, I think.
Yeah, on the tummy.
Yep.
You're very conscious of your tummy.
Yeah, this bit.
And I know that you did say that you had hoped to have lost a little bit of weight for the wedding.
Mm. I've tried. Colin loves me for the way I look. And, you know, this is me.
You're saying the words kind of like you want me to believe what you're saying, but when you're standing in front of that mirror, you're not believing what's coming out of your mouth.
I know, no. Deep down, I don't really feel like that. I feel like I wish I'd lost weight.
Mum deserves to have that wow moment. there's so few times in life where it's been all about her.
Close your eyes. Don't focus on the bling. It's more than the bling. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Her shoulders are down, she's totally relaxed. This dress has Emma's name all over it. Right, OK. Open your eyes.
Yes. I love this one.
Yeah.
It's just got everything. It's just... it's not making me feel self-conscious about anything. I feel like it's just me. It was absolutely perfect. It was just like one of those moments where, oh my God, this is me. I feel amazing. This one just, yeah, I can even, yeah.
Ever since I was small, I've wanted Mum to marry somebody else.
I cannot wait for Colin to see her.
I'm gonna get emotional, but I'm trying not to.
I'm feeling really excited about the day of the wedding. I don't think I have to lose the weight, but I've needed that little bit of a push. The challenge is to lose, like, just a stone.